why did I choose this kind of job? It was the matter. Getting kind of scared out here. It's like the jungle. Just gotta get used to it. I have located an enemy personnel in the control tower. Over.
Oh, that feels good.
Hey Bobby, I think we got a buyer.
Holy shit. I gotta talk to the boss about this.
Come on, you wanna pick a bite?
Yeah.
Get some!
Hey, I'm CIA. I'm here to get you out.
It's about time.
Freeze!
Don't move! Don't fuck up with your hands!
Stand in position. Stay where you are.
Drop the weapon!
Drop the weapon now!
There we have it, boys. Apparently, we got two people to save. A nuclear scientist and a CIA agent. After they got both captured in the base in the southern border of Brazil, going along to Argentina and to Chile. You got 52 hours to complete this mission. That's of course 52 hours until Crimson launches the nuke. You must stop them at all costs. Any questions? Yeah, approximately how much we're getting paid for this shit? Depending on how long the mission takes. If it takes exactly 52 hours, then the prices will be high. But that is only if you have completed the mission successfully. And one more thing. What the hell are you still doing here?
Sorry, wrong movie.
Operatives, this is your squad leader, the Shepherd. Good morning, men. I specifically asked you to get more guys than this. But sir, this is a top secret mission. We can't have any more than two. Alright, but you better give us a good load of weapons and
The armory is just down there, sir.
Hello, I'm the Shepherd, Night Watch. Let's go, we don't got much time. Okay, let's load up.
Excuse me, but that is mine.
It sure got your initials on it. Hey, listen, Fett, right? How would you be interested to join the operatives?
Sorry, I'm a bounty hunter.
I have seen what you do, Fett. What kind of a soldier you are. We don't have anybody like that in our unit.
Since you put it that way, I'm in.
We got 30 minutes to load up, so we better get ready.
Then we don't have much time, do we?
Finally, we got a new guy in our team. Alright men, they're waiting for us at the heliport. Let's get there before 2 o'clock.